Ladies and gentlemen, State House candidate Van Hitt.
First of all, I want to thank the Tea Party for giving us an opportunity to have this tonight. It's great to see this many people out here in attendance. Hopefully, you will be well informed. And I'll give you a little history of myself. I've been in education for 41 years. I was a classroom teacher all my life. In the classroom, I taught science, earth science, physical science, biology, advanced biology. Those are my fields there. I also farmed all my life. I raised cattle, small grain, and still trying to farm now if I can find a little rain would help with that. Also, my wife and I were co-owners of a small business in Jackson. Actually, my wife ran the business. It was the Way Christian Bookstore, which when gas prices went through the roof, our business stopped. We had to close the store. The most important thing to me in running for this position is to represent you people. I've alluded to this before, but on the state seal for the state of Missouri, a Latin phrase which states, let the welfare of the people be the supreme law. And that is my true heartfelt reason for running. I want to represent Cape Girardeau County. I want to represent you. I will represent you. I will speak for you. I will, if you have problems, questions, I will answer those for you. Right, wrong, or indifferent, like or dislike my answer, I will give you an answer. And it will be a straightforward answer. It will not be something made up. If I don't know the answer, I will seek the truth in the answer. I do want to take an opportunity here to answer the three questions that was posed to the candidates today, tonight. The first one about the increasing the minimum wage. No, I will not. I'm not for doing that. I don't want to do anything that would deter opening up new job opportunities for people. And you say, well, minimum wage doesn't make much difference. What it does to that person who's applying for that job. So if you increase that, the employer may not be able to hire as many people. The second question had to do with the, do you believe that a person has a right to refuse union membership? Yes, I do. You know, we live in a country where we make our choices. You do have the right to refuse. That is my choice. That is my belief. Says, do you support changing the Missouri corporate individual income tax to a consumption-based tax? No, I do not. I do not. I think our businesses, our lives are all structured around the current tax schedule, and a dramatic change in that, I think, would definitely throw our economy into a big tailspin. My personal opinion on that. I do want to thank, excuse me, the Tea Party. I think they have kind of spurred the belief in conservatism, which is part of the nuts and bolts, so to speak, of the Republican Party, getting back to the basics. I think people want that in our government today. That we want to get away from, you know, everybody gets, so to speak, a free lunch. If elected, I will support you. I will take your interest to heart. And anything that you have that you want to know why, I will answer that for you.